We've learned about this fire from the North Haynes Volunteer Fire Department, which was set early this morning to a location in Meade County. A firefighter suffered minor injuries, and there were not any civilians hurt. These photos come to us from Pennington County Fire Service, Meade County Emergency Management, and North Haynes Volunteer Fire Department.